Because for years and years, we keep hearing about the same old, same old. You know, there have been women's meetings forever about, you know, equal pay, about sexual harassment, about, you know, protecting women's reproductive rights. It's like, but now finally people are thinking, wait a minute, this is really getting old. It's really not changing. I mean, you know, obviously massive breakthroughs have happened, but look what's happened at Fox News. The sexual harassment is still completely rampant. You know, look what is happening, you know, at Uber. Let's look what's happening at Google, where suddenly you find that the women have paid less than the men. You know, there are so many things that you kind of wonder, what is it going to take to change? And then again, there's also a lot of new kind of feeling about being more tangible about protest. I mean, there was a wonderful discussion actually about advertising and about the constant objectification of women in ads, which is really vulgar, really demeaning very often, which just goes on. And Madonna Badger was on a panel with the head of P&G's marketing talking about how they're really campaigning to change the atmosphere around advertising so that actually you don't get the prizes and the plaudits for ads which make women really demeaned and debased.